Hello everyone, my name is Derek from Video Lifestyle. I'm here today to show you the latest offering from JVC, the GY-HM-700. This Pro HD compact shoulder mount solid state camcorder is equipped with 3x1/3 inch CCDs. JVC offers a few different packages with the GY-HM-700. You can either purchase the camera with a Canon 14x zoom lens or the Fujinon lens TH17x5BRMU that you see right here. What I find most unique about the HM700, besides the focus assist peaking function, which is the usual you will find in most high definition camcorders, is the patented JVC's focus assist on the HM700. Now, it's as easy as depressing the button. This would turn the focus assist on and render the LCD, including your electronic viewfinder, into black and white. Now, this works for both the viewfinder as well as the LCD. Now, you will notice, besides being black and white, the area in focus is actually highlighted in blue. Now, if I were to just manipulate this a little, you will see that it is clearly turned bluish on the ball that is nearest to me. Now, if I want to shift the focus to the candle, for example, this is as simple as adjusting the focus, the manual focus ring, and turning the flowers or the candle into blue, which is highlighted. Now, I would like to shift this to the middle ball, and that can be easily and precisely done by just shifting your focus dial and ensuring that the color falls on the middle ball. Now, once you're done with that, you can continue recording, of course, and at the same time, you can turn focus assist off very simply by depressing the button again, once again, which brings it back to color. Let us access the menu and take a closer look at some interesting features we have via the menu. So let me press the menu button. There you are. You have the main menu. And of course, this can be manipulated pretty easily with the unique colored dial. So I can actually go to my recording setup, which is currently recording format is 1920x1080. And if I depress that, you can see I have the options to record in 1920x1080, 1440, 1280x720. Now let's get back to that. Now under frame and bitrate, you have, of course, in the 1920 mode, a whole array of options to pick from. 60 IHQ, 50, 30p, 25p, and including 24p. So this is an amazing. I'm gonna set that right to 25p, go back again to my record format setup. Now, if I want to do over cranking and under cranking, of course, this recording format has to be changed to 1280x720. Remember, this will actually set it to change to 1280x720. And I would be, of course, have to be in progressive. Let's go back. Under recording mode, you will see that variable frame rate has actually showed up. So from the variable frame rate, you will find a slew of selections from 50 frames right down to 10 frames. So this is where you will activate your over cranking and under cranking. Now you will also notice that the colored dial or the menu dial has actually, in under cranking or over cranking mode, changed its color. In this case, it's gone to a very bright purple. So let us now go back to the main menu again. Go to camera process. Now the customized camera processing is pretty interesting. It allows you to adjust, of course, master black, black stretch level, knee matrix sensitivity, so on and so forth. So these are all the selections, gamma and your RGB levels. Well, there you have it. a little run through to the menu of the JVC GYHM700. The standard offering of the Fujinon lens comes with the manual focus ring, the zoom ring, an aperture ring, and also a macro dial. The GYHM700 and its little brother, the HM100, is touted as the world's first fastest workflow shoot-to-edit camcorders today. The recorded files will natively fall on your Final Cut Pro timeline without any rewrapping, transcoding, conversion, or use of any intermediary codec. What I really like about the HM700 is its massive 4x3-inch flip-out LCD screen. As you will see, this is massive. Now, the electronic viewfinder of the HM700 also uses LCOS, which means liquid crystal on silicon, with a 1.22 million pixel screen, which is critical for high definition focusing. Towards the right side of the camcorder sits two dual memory SDHC slots. The camcorder records on the widely available SDHC memory cards presently available with capacities up to 32 gigabytes. And with the two memory slots, there you are, with two memory slots, this will mean a total of 64 gigabytes with a total recording time of approximately 6 hours at the 19 megabits mode. There is one thing you must take note, and that is when you go to your clip media or playback mode, you will realize that the thumbnails will appear of clips that you have actually recorded. Now you will notice very, very distinctly that some of these thumbnails do not show up on screen. Now this is because they are not record, or you have not set the camera to that particular format, which means it will not play back these clips. So if you recorded your video in, let's say, an overcrank or undercrank at say 108025p, ensure that your camera is set to that mode before attempting to try and play back. Because if I try to attempt to play back one of these clips, which is not showing the thumbnails, it simply would not do it. So over here, as you can see, there you are. I have set the camera to overcrank mode. And as you can see, it plays back beautifully. Well, there you have it. So just take note, that is not a fault in the camera. It is just the way it handles the different formats. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is a wrap for the GYHM700, my first impression. Again, my name is Derek, and for Video Lifestyle, I hope to see you again soon.